Hi children, how are you? My name is Dwarka, working as teacher in a school. Before going to my topic, I will show some pictures. Plants, animals, fox, body, boy. What you are observing these pictures? Some pictures can move, some pictures cannot move. Now, I will tell about living and non-living things. What is the lesson name? Living and non-living things. See children, once observe in your surroundings, so many things are there. Yes or no? They can be living things and non-living things. What are those? Living things and non-living things. Living things are plants, animals and human beings. Living things are plants, animals and human beings. Plants clean the air. Plants clean the air. Plants need food, water and sunlight. Plants need food, water and sunlight. Living things can move one place to another place. Living things can move on their own. Living things can breathe, living things can feel, living things can grow, living things can reproduce. Plants can move? No, plants cannot move. Then why we are called plants are living things? Why? Because plants cannot move, but roots can move. That's what plants are living things. Listen, roots can move. So, it is called living things. Yes? Next one is non-living things. Non-living things cannot move, cannot grow, cannot reproduce, cannot feel. Yes? Non-living things can be natural or man-made things. What are those? Non-living things can be natural or man-made things. Natural things is water, sun, moon, stone, soil. These are natural things. Natural things not made by man. Natural things not made by man. And that's what we are called natural things. Yes? Next one is man-made things. Man-made things like chair, house, fan, board. These are man-made things. Man-made things made by man. That's what we are called man-made things. Yes? Next one, see here. Living things. Plants, animals, human beings. These are called living things. Yes? Next one is non-living things. House, car, chair. These are called non-living things. And next one is natural things. Sun, water, soil. Next one is man-made things. Box, kite, balloon. These are called man-made things. Why we are called these man-made things? These made by man. These things made by man. Why we are called natural things? Natural things not made by man. That's what we are called natural things. Sun, water, soil, moon, stone. These are called natural things. Natural non-living things help the living things. Listen, natural non-living things help the living things. How? I will explain. Natural non-living things help the living things to live. Understood? Natural non-living things help the living things to live. Why? Because We cannot live without food. We cannot live without air. We cannot live without water. We cannot live without sunlight. That's what natural non-living things help the living things, such as water, air. We cannot live without air, without water. That's what natural things or non-living things help the living things to stay alive. Living things can move, living things can grow, living things can feed, living things can reproduce. Yes or no? Non-living things, man-made things can move? No. Can grow? No. Can reproduce? No. That's what living things only can move, grow, feed, reproduce. Okay, children? Now, I will ask some questions. What are living things? What are living things? Plants, animals, human beings. These are called living things. Yes? Next one, what are man-made things? What are man-made things? So many things are there in your home. Yes or no? Cot, toys. Next one, door, table. These are called man-made things. Yes? Understand this lesson? Thank you, children.